This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device.
Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! Take me on home. To the asylum. Never alone. In the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild. But through it all, you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. Stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I?
Time to check out, boys!
Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled, it was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you, I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City. I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I fill you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of...
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend, then I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end, and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends, and I can't stop laughing. Ooh, yeah! Think I can taste your...
No encore.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
Catchy number, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once. I mean, I had a vocal cord.
Failure. Perfect failure.
detective.
She's okay.
Who? Harley?
Yeah. I'm beginning to think we signed up for the wrong crew. You heard what the others said.
They're idiots.
True. But they're not insane. They said 1 minute Harley said do something. The next she asked them to do the exact opposite.
She's always been like that, even before the Joker died.
I guess. But we have to work for the Fruit Loop. What if she changes her mind and just kills us?
She won't. We're all she's got. What would she do without us?
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Show yourself, B-Man, plus you ain't got the guts! Look who it is! Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cells, he's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine. I'm taking them.
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again. You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there.
Yeah.
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little bitey brains blown out, and your boss don't care one bit! Ain't that right, B-Man? Joker always said the Bat was mean, didn't care about no one but himself. Not like Mr. J.
Is this gonna go on much longer?
He looked after me, loved me with all his heart. He would have never abandoned me.
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady. Get him! You won't be walking at... No!
Is that all you got?
I love this part!
Fly away, little Robin! I'll break your face, Bat.
You're ours now, Robin.
One bad guy coming up.
Break everything.
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Brown. I've got Quinn.
Ha ha ha!
the cell.
No, no, no!
Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh!
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives.
Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this!
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it!
Come on, you need to do this. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
You've gone crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this! Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred. Tim, there's... something you need to know. Something's happened.
No. Not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... she's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only...
No, don't! Tell me he's gone! He's still out there! I know he is! Batman doesn't retreat! I'm sending in reinforcements! Find him!
Generator Mark IV allows the user to supercharge secondary weapons to the maximum offensive capability. Warning, fully charged weapon systems are highly destructive.
Alfred, the Cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened. Lost the diamond!
campaign! Armor holding! Rattler down! I'm flanking him! Target destroyed!
They're finished, and Gotham's finished too.
Good.
Dear detective, did you lose your way on
the... Serpent offline!
It hasn't moved, Dark Knight, I can assure you. Concentrate very hard. And like a dog returning to its owner, I'm sure you'll find your way back.
Scarecrow's made Poison Ivy a priority target. Where's the bat hitting her? Are you okay, man? Yeah. Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Yeah. It's just, earlier for, like, an instant. Like, half a second. I think I breathed in a tiny bit of Scarecrow's gas. Jesus, what happened? Nothing. Nothing at first. But I keep hearing them. There was some prisoners back when I was in the army. They'd killed, like, 10 of our guys. So we gave them what they deserved.
Good.
I know, right? But since I let the gas in, it's like they're right behind me, still screaming. And...
what, man?
And I think they want to hurt me.
Heads up, Batman's here!
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Thank you.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed? Having trouble logging on? Mr. Wayne? Sir, are you all right?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne, or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce! That's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get a shot off.
Kill him. I'll do it! My face!
You have my apologies. Rest assured, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over.
Close call. Maybe that suit needs another upgrade. I guess now we know what happened to the identity thief you were tracking in Arkham City.
contact thing.
The bat creature has a distinctive echolocation delivery. If I listen carefully, I'll be able to track its movement and hunt it down. Capture Dr. Langstrom and administer the cure. I need you to prep an isolation chamber. I'm bringing him in.
Sure thing. I'll get right on it.
drone deployment on Bleak Island is neutralized.
Nice work, Batman.
Just when I think I've seen it all. He gonna be okay?
Physically, yes.
Where's Francine? Where is she?
She's dead, Kirk.
No! She can't be. I didn't... What have I done?
The serum. It changed you. You lost control.
Relying on a giant plant to save your ass? Yeah, let me know how that works out.
Salvation Bridge.
Thanks, Dick. I'll track it on foot. Get ready to meet me at the weapons cache when I've located it.
Tell me what you know.
All right, I'll talk. Just don't hurt me.
Good.
Come back to the orphanage, Batman. You think I'm afraid to kill your friend? I'll do it without a moment's hesitation. That is the manner in which I roll.
Trusted the guy. Why should I? He said the bat would be dead by now, and look how that turned out.
Finally, did you get those beers?
What the?
Oh God, get us out of here! It's the bat!
I see Batman! He's coming for us!
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Keep going!
know he wouldn't catch us. He never had a chance. Paimon was right. The bat's losing it.
Penguin's hiding his weapons inside Gotham's water filtration plant. Let's hit him hard, Nightwing.
Wouldn't have it any other way, Bruce.
Alfred, the refrigeration truck I was following has entered Gotham's water filtration plant. Access city blueprints and find me a way inside.
Right away, sir. All right, you should be able to access this facility from the sewer tunnels underneath the island. May I suggest taking the car? I've marked the location on your map.
Thanks, Alfred.
There he is! Get him!
Gonna have some fun with you, Batman!
Dash it!
Run!
Their noble task and fill the city with my riddles. Explore, enjoy. It is done. It is done. 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 Enjoy. Fail to solve them. Fall into self-loathing and despair. End it all by plunging into the dark yet welcoming waters of the bay.
Tonight's the night?
For sure. He ain't getting out of this alive. This is too much, even for him.
Sure would be nice not to have that freak on our backs for a change.
Charge the back!
I found Penguin. He's right where we want him.
Cocky little bastard. You've been taken from me all night, Batman. It's time I did a little taking of my own.
Bat, I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
Alfred, I need you to use Nightwing's tracker and isolate his location for me.
Master Grayson isn't in any danger, is he, sir?
Penguin has him.
Oh, dear. Yeah, I've got a signal. They're holding him at a location in Otisburg. You must hurry, sir. We both know Master Grayson can be too reckless for his own good.
It's happening again, Bats. First you got Jason Todd killed, now old Dick's about to meet his maker. I know what you're thinking, and you're right. This is all your fault. You should come with a health warning, you know that?
This elevator shaft should give me access to the rest of the building.
You're actually going to save him, aren't you? You should leave him. He deserves it. Going off on his own like that. He doesn't respect you, Bats. Never has!
Himself.
You hear that, Nightwing? We're gonna keep you alive for a little bit longer.
More stimulating conversation. Great.
Oh, let me hit him, please!
Hey, what did I just say?
I know, the boss wants him alive. It's just his face. It's so... oh, hittable!
Look at it this way. It's something to look forward to.
Keep them coming, Nightwing!
What did you think you were doing coming here alone?
No, thank you for finding... Life would be nice. You should be happy. We got all the caches. Okay, Penguin's finished.
We still need to find him.
I doubt he's stuck around.
Well, ain't this cozy? You need to keep an eye on this one, Batman. He's a bit too careless for my liking. Come any closer, and you get to see the contents of his head.
Hey, Oz. You remember the Flying Graysons?
Flying who? What are you on about?
Flying Graysons. The greatest acrobats in the world.
Shut up, you fairy.
Whenever they performed in that circus, there was magic in the air.
I said shut it!
There was one move they did just took your breath away.
You're about to suck down your last breath, boy. I'd make sure you say your goodbyes. You hear that, Batman? No! Stop! Now I'll kill you! I swear to God, you better kill me, Batman. Otherwise, I'm gonna kill you! I'm gonna...
You know, I was just going to suggest you do that. So, here's the part where you tell me off.
I'm proud of you, Dick.
Are you feeling okay?
This is the end. This is the last time we meet.
Don't talk like that. All right, this won't stop you. Nothing stops you.
Keep Bloodhaven safe. Promise me.
It's okay, Bruce. I get it. You just don't want me hanging around, stealing the limelight.
Dick.
I won't let you down.
I know.
Had your boy, didn't I? What's the matter? Got you rattled.
Your choice, Cuddlebutt. GCPD or the morgue.
Empty threats, Batman. We all know you don't kill.
I'm not feeling myself tonight.
Well, I'm sure you'll feel better tomorrow. Good night, Kipkindu. Wonders, mate.
move, Cobblepot.
Keep your cape on, I'm coming.
Hey, boss, you're here. We're all back together.
Hey, it hasn't been the same without you.
See that, Batman? That's loyalty.
You must be proud.
Not happy unless you're sticking that pointy little nose into my business, are ya? You stop me this time, but I'll be out soon enough. Don't you worry about that.
Don't be fooled, Bats. Underneath that short, fat, hideous exterior, there's an ickle-fishy teddy bear waiting to get out.
I hear what the cops say about you behind your back, freak. They don't believe. They think you're gonna lose.
Only the crew's fire chief left to save. He's at the City Vision building. They'll kill him unless I stop them.
Be extra vigilant, sir. I'm picking up a substantial enemy presence. They're not giving him up without a fight.